shoot three, you're out.
I'll do it, I'm fucking moving.
And now you're moving now.
Move. Do your job, help them.
Walk on red.
Keep going, man.
Negative, Kai.
Pardon me.
What we were talking about is there's been a great frustration since the bombing of the World Trade Center, which the suspects later told federal authorities were intended to take the building down, that it didn't have a larger effect. And U.S. intelligence, FBI people for years have heard that they've always wanted to try and finish that job off, to take the buildings out, and that it was another viable target. Interestingly, ironically, whatever you want to call it, the World Trade Center just hired, 2 weeks ago, the head of the FBI's National Security Division for Counterterrorism in New York to augment and take over their security. Pretty much.
Okay, I'm leaving.
He's over there. Oh, Pete. No, he's churching one block down. Dude, look at that. You see him?
See? I think a while we wouldn't be able to get this footage.
Keep going, let's go, get out of here!
Miguel!
Eric, hold it! I dropped the tape.
Let's go, you're in the way, let's go!
Let's go.
Hey, Tom!
Mr.
This is an unbelievable disaster. Just billowing, continuing to spread throughout the city. Street. It's like snow.